Many people keep asking, why didn't the Horcrux inside of Harry get destroyed by the Basilisk's venom in the Chamber of Secrets? Well, it's simple. Fawkes not only saved Harry, but also the part of Voldemort's soul living in him. Fawkes healed Harry's wound with his tears, and it also healed the Horcrux inside of him, which is why by the time Voldemort and Harry met at the forest, Harry was able to die and come back.